life became form. The oceans heaved, the mountains were cleaved, the firmament stormed. At the center of being, immensely small, was the master now. Don't ask me how, the love of it all. And the seasons were many, creation was new. And there on a tree, deceptively free, a forbidden fruit, upon leaving the garden after the fall. Well, one thing was clear, we chose not to hear the love of it all. But for the love of it all, I would go anywhere, to the ends of the earth. Oh, what is it worth if love would be there? Walk in the thin line between fear and the call. One learns to bend and finally depend on the love of it all. Irresistible targets, I heard someone say. They were speaking of angels who are so courageous day after day. Gunned down on a highway, as we often recall. Well, I hear a scream, I have a dream, the love of it all. Still the world is in labor, she groans in travail. She cries with the eagle, the dolphin, she sighs in the song of the whale. While the heart of her people prays at the wall, a spirit inside is preparing a bride for the love of it all. For the love of it all. Like the stars and the sun, we are hearts on the rise, ooh, separate eyes with a vision of one. No valley too deep, no mountain too tall. We could turn back the night with merely the light from the love of it all. And so we are marching to give peace a chance, brother and sister as one, in this mystery dance. Long ago on a hilltop, where now the curious crawl, a man on a cross paid the ultimate cost for the love of it all. For the love of it all. We are gathered by grace, we have followed our hearts to take up our parts in this time and place. Hands for the harvest, hear the centuries call. It is still not too late to come celebrate the love of it all. Ele, ele, lambana, shibatani, the love of it all.